Hi guys, today I am starting with build MS-DOS machine. I am little bit nervous because it's very special model and still hope everything will be fine and we don't have any issue. It's classic setup, desktop case, Pentium 2, probably 350 MHz, VGA connector, PS2 port, serial port, USB, audio, no card, power supply. Okay, let's check what is inside. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Nothing. Yes, covering up. Hidden logo. Pen. Maybe there's issue. There's issue. You can comment that does it mean because I don't understand Danish language.